restart your printer and then it will be okay.